This Hall of Fame quarterback was named MVP of Super Bowls 1 and 2. More in a moment.
Gridiron Grades, brought to you by your local Toyota dealer.
In 1959, after spending his first three seasons in Green Bay as a backup, Bart Starr finally got his chance. It was legendary coach Vince Lombardi that saw greatness in this 17th round draft pick from Alabama. Together, they would lead the Packers to five championship titles in 7 years, including victories in both Super Bowls I and II.